So something like this gable end needs to be closed up. We can do something where we look at this in a plan view. Let's look at your second floor.
No matter what you want to go into in construction, we are basically covering those bases. What we want to give students is a broad overview of construction in general, and then in their second year, really focus on their desired field.
And then if you jump in here and edit the structure, we can take these two out.
The classes are focused on architecture, but not just design. We focus on commercial design, commercial code, residential design, residential code, and then also the structural components. A student would not only learn how to make buildings look good and be code compliant, but also what makes them stand up.
Class I'm doing right now is AutoCAD, and you start from literally nothing and you end up with a gorgeous house. And you can literally make anything you want.
We use all the latest Autodesk software, including AutoCAD, Revit. We also use Trimble SketchUp.
Yeah, I think we should be able to get rid of the overlap by clipping this wall back to here.
We try to give students real-world hands-on experience by presenting real-world projects. We've done some service learning type projects where we're actually out in the community measuring and giving proposed solutions to clients.
The biggest thing about the way they teach things at Gateway is more the hands-on experience that you get, and that's an important aspect of the program that they have here. Part of what we did going through was we had to do a design program for the village of Pleasant Prairie, which was an interesting aspect because we had to design different types of buildings for their future projects they were looking to do, and they give us the experience of going through that and actually working like a contractor who was trying to get the design a building for them.
What it really allows us to do with the students is place them or help them get placed in a wide variety of construction trades. And some end up going into fields that I'll call adjacent to architecture. Maybe you do go into inspections or into other fields that are related. Other students do go into four-year, and we do have some transfer agreements with four-year colleges. Once you have that base knowledge, suddenly a lot of doors start opening up.